Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm driving right now. Today's vlog is gonna be a vlog of us at Colorado Truck Month. Why do I look so fat? Jesus Christ. Man. It's gonna be a vlog of us at Colorado Truck Madness. We are barely leaving really right now. It is 4 in the morning. And we're on our way to Denver because we're gonna meet some people there. And yeah, so it's 4 and we're on our way to Denver. So we should be there like around 5:30. Well, we left really like at 4:30, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, we left really like at 4:30. So we'll be in Denver like at 5:30-ish.
Around there.
This is Brittany.
Hi guys, you were my mom's birthday vlog.
So you guys have met Brittany before, but just in case you're new and you haven't watched that video, this is Brittany.
Hi guys, I'm Brittany.
Hello, my name is Russell.
We were talking about that movie Up last night where he's like, hello, my name is Russell. And he starts his little voice out shit. But yeah, so it's gonna be me and Brittany vlogging throughout the day today. Either I'll have the camera or she'll have the camera, or like whoever we're with will have the camera, but most likely just us because I'm terrified to lose my camera or anything happen to it.
Okay guys, yeah, son las...
Oh, you're vlogging already?
Yeah, I'm trying to fix yourself.
I know.
I'm cut it out, Lisa. Okay guys, it is 6:02. We are in Denver and we're waiting, I don't know.
For these faggots.
We're waiting for some people, I guess, right there. So yeah, we're just gonna wait for them and then we're gonna head out. Oh, they're me putting Sunny D in there.
I thought I had beer. I want a beer.
So yeah guys,
we'll see you when we get there.
We'll see when we get there.
If we get there.
We're still like an hour and a half away from where it's actually gonna be at.
We should have left at fucking 3.
What?
Yeah.
No.
Fucking no.
You would have been like
Brittany's dumbass doesn't have her ticket printed out.
Me either, fuck.
And neither does her cousin. So I'm going by myself.
Wait. Dude, I'm gonna be like, es que no lo oí.
Like, es que no explico el lenguaje ese.
Yo no más hablo francés.
But yeah, guys.
Yeah, you just motherfuckers can go and fucking sweat, because I
wouldn't. Yeah, llegamos, guys. We're waiting in line to go in. Do you mind being on camera? Are you camera shy?
Yeah,
yeah. I was like, oh. Sorry.
Are you like, you don't
want to
be famous, I guess.
Miren las troquitas, guys. You can't see it.
See me? Giving you fucking a like this. There you go, see, amiga, see.
Estamos entrando, amiguis.
Yeah?
Yeah. Go.
Okay, go.
No te trajiste nada. This shit was expensive, okay? Oye.
¿Mande? Ya, chicos.
Now we're you think the guys are gonna get caught?
I feel like they are, dude.
Same. Yeah. Where'd they put it?
I don't know. I think in the middle.
The guys in the white truck try to they're trying to bring in what are they? Shine? They're trying to bring in shine. They're all trying to hide their drinks right now. They wanna catch up. Y te van a correr. Oh, yes. Guys, we've literally been here for like ever and we're still not like all the way.
The retro.
That's Freddy.
The red one.
What was from?
Oh, that looks nice. Say hi!
after fucking 3 fucking years. Too big.
Open it in the.
Just carry it.
I'll carry it.
I'm gonna be like this. Oh, Shaw. Step on this one too.
What are we waiting on?
Hold on.
We're waiting on.
Here, you
wanna
put your bag in?
Here,
bring your water.
Are you recording now?
Here.
Yes.
Stop! Oh.
My name is Russell.
My name is Alex.
Bitch, move your big ass head. I didn't get to record it.
I'm sorry.
Come on, go again, go again.
What?
Come on, go again.
No.
Come on, now you're shy.
Señoras y señores, le queremos presentar una de sus favoritas, la Tarante Groove Machine, de los lejanos orientes, presentando la vibración tropical colombiana. Hoy le queremos dar para el perro, para la perra, para el abuelo, para la abuela, para toda la gente que quiere bailar. Está corrupto, cuida dedicado al paso contaminado, encaminado a los campos minados. Seres que gobiernan y controlan nuestra tierra, hipnotizado con su juego mental, limitando nuestro potencial como ser humano, no dejando que lleguemos, no quieren que seamos, quieren mantenernos controlados.
Babilón, ¿qué pasó?
Los que tienen el poder tienen el futuro en su mano. El mundo que está cambiando, ¿acaso el humano será capaz de cambiar el microchip que le han implantado?
Baila muchachita, baila muchachito, baila abuelo, baila abuelita, cambia tu ritmo, mala vida.
yo, Colorado! Whole lot of Tika shit! Whole lot of what?
Tika shit!
I ain't hear ya! Whole lot of what?
Tika shit!
That's right, Colorado, we live with it! La primera vez tocando esta canción en vivo. I want you guys to vibe out to this one. Suena dice más o menos lo que es. Jálese, viejo.
Voy a tirar mi copa, lado morado.
Herencia de patrones.
What the fuck?
I think it's gonna be
both. God, that was come on, honey.
Oh, HP's gonna be back here. HP's gonna be back here.
What the fuck? What the fuck? What was that?
I literally was like, can I be in the vlog? And he goes, yeah, and then he goes.
What the fuck?
Somebody got a gun in here.
Oh, I'm having a blast. Dude, me too. What the fuck?
I don't know.
What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh my god. How the fuck did they even get a gun in here?
I thought it was gonna keep going.
For real, I was like,
dude, I just saw everybody like standing up and everybody doing boom. So fucking quick.
Danny?
Oh, yeah, what's your real name?
Oh. Why do they call you Benny? That's funny. Benny?
Yeah.
That was low-key scary as fuck.
Actually, y'all wanna go?
Dude, I don't know. At first I thought it was just like,
I don't know.
I don't know what I thought it was, but then I saw everybody's heads just go boom. Everybody
what
went
if
down
it was the fucking
I started freaking out when everybody started running. I was like, great.
Dude,
I just saw everybody's head go down and start running, and I was like, ah! I was like, I knew I shouldn't have came.
We're not telling your mom that part.
I'm gonna tell her.
She's not gonna let you go with me.
She's gonna be like, por eso les dije que no fuera.
Oh shit! Yeah, there were gunshots. People were jumping in, and then this girl took my phone and she recorded everything for me. Like, she went up to me and I was like, hey.